Number 11 says the vertex of the square root function is shown at hk equals 3, 3, which can be identified right there. And it is asking, what is the second point that you'll need to write the function? So the next point that we see that sits nice and evenly in the corner is actually 4, 4. So we actually will need the point 4, 4 in order to write the equation of the function.